Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix an issue that prevents from signing into your Windows 11. So here I am on a Windows 11 system, and when I go to login screen and try to sign in with my login pin, you can see that this error occurs. This sign-in option is disabled because of failed sign-in attempts or repeated shutdowns. Use a different sign-in option or keep your device powered on for at least 2 hours and then try again. So how to fix this problem? Let us see in this video. Our first solution is fix it using other user account. So in case if you have other user account on the system, you can use it to fix this problem. So simply log into that user account. In case if you do not have any other user account, you can try the solution to mention next in this video. Anyways, after the login to other user account, run lusrmgr.msc command inside local users and groups snapin. Locate the account which is facing this trouble and double click on it, and make sure on its property sheet the account is logged out option is not checked. If it is checked, you can remove that check. And in my case, this option is grayed out. After this, you have to run secpol.msc command. This will open local security policy snapin. This method will not work if you have home edition of Windows. For that, you can try another alternative registry solution I will share next here. In the local security policy snapin, go to security settings, account lockout policy. In the right pane of account lockout policy, make sure that account lockout threshold is set to 0, because its default value should be set to 0. When it is set to 0, there should be no lockout occurred on the system. So make sure you set it to 0. And when you set it to 0, make sure that account lockout duration is also disabled or grayed out. Once you ensure these things, you can remove the lockout policies from your system and the user can log in normally and will not be logged out. So as I said, that local security policy method will not work on home edition. So you can try this registry method as an alternative. Right click on the start button and select run. Type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY local machine system, current control set, services, remote access, parameters, account lockout. In the right pane of account lockout registry key, you will find Max Daniels named registries DWORD. Make sure this is set to 0, and in this case you can see that it is already set to 0. Once this is set to 0, there will be no account lockout on your system, and after that you can log in back and ask the affected user to log in and the issue will be resolved. In case if you cannot follow method 1 or solution 1 because of no other account, you can try this another fix by resetting the sign-in option. So in this case, I was getting this error because of the pin. So I just logged out the system and then I clicked on, I forgot my pin link there. This initiated a Microsoft account pop-up window. It asked me for the Microsoft account password. So I entered it and then clicked sign in. After this, it asked me to verify the identity. So I just emailed the numerical code to the email account or Microsoft account. After that, I entered the code received on the email and then click to verify. After this, a window appeared that asked me to confirm whether I want to reset the pin. In that window, I clicked on continue button. In few moments, it asked me to set up a new pin because the whole issue was created because of the earlier sign-in pin. So I just created a new pin here at this stage. In case if you are not using pin as a sign-in option, you can reset your Microsoft account password. And once this is done, you will be directly logged into your account. So as you can see that I am already logged into my account, and this issue seems to be resolved here. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.